Howdy folks, it's Dorminormer64 here, and this is another Third Age Total War Divide and Conquer Gondor Episode 8. And we have Tirith Athred under siege, which I believe is actually a good town to get because you've got this bridge here. You can set an army on it and defend. And there's no other way past apart from down here. Which, as our allies have that, might secure this quite well. Right, we have an issue, well not an issue, we've got things to do in the west.
Awaiting your command. Ready your weapons!
Oh, okay, you can go back and join him.
Forward! Slay them!
Yep, go and slay them. We have a diplomat, oh there he is.
Your orders.
I always forget to move them, don't I? You might as well come up to Tharabad.
Without question.
That gives you a different route. Oh, well. If you bump into a...
Stopping oh. Here.
We have another diplomat. You.
My lord.
Oh, you're on a mission, right? Oh, yeah. 500 gold. Go get it. Oh, you've been. So that'll leave.
My lord.
Now... We know this guy hasn't got...
I'm gonna stick you!
...the two Nazgul, because... he's no stars. And the Witch King has a load of stars like that there, but he's not here. This is...
I'm gonna stick you!
Radzag, who's making threats. To do with sticks.
Approaching quietly.
So maybe... maybe, well, he's maybe gone that way, I don't know. Whoa, look at that, that's him, isn't it? That is him. There, Witch King Bangmar. Oh, and the rebels. Well, maybe they could do battle. You stay right there. Alright. Now, if that army can't actually join up with them, but that army can. Now, I'm thinking that army would go to Cair Andros. Well, could go to Cair Andros, which is making... a ballista, because he's got Olagai. And maybe we should send you two.
By your command.
Oh. You're good against cavalry, aren't you? I wonder if Olagai count as cavalry. They do shield wall anyway, so that might slow them down. Oh, and this boyo, our leader, sure Demethor.
Maintain order.
Cost 420 upkeep, but he does have Citadel Guard as his bodyguard, so he might go for Cair Andros. He might go for Henethelun. He might go for Henethelun, and he might go for Minas Morgul. And I haven't a clue what the Witch King's gonna do. So, let's end the turn. Let's see what happens.
Show yourselves!
Okay, so the full stack did go to Hammer for Moon. And the other one vaporized.
My lord.
This is where the Witch
King approaching quietly.
Yeah, but oh, we found him.
Approaching quietly.
We can find the other guy. He's in these trees, probably. Here.
Approaching quietly.
I Anakin down here, did he?
Approaching quietly.
I have CP. What's it called? Some AI movement off, so I can't follow anything. Oh, there he is. Oh, hey, he's got 2 stars. What's that
for? Have a taste of my blade!
He's up for a general. How can you have 2 stars? Alright, you watch them. Primus got 10% both on one. Suck some gas. Why is Primus firing me? Unfortunately. Oh. No way to do battle. Immediate survival. Ah. And we're on. They build too much. Come back now, I'm done. $758 corruption. Well, okay, that's half of that. Oh, that's great. I'll give you that. Well, it's not a fair deal, but. You'll have to wait. Let's see. No corruption. 445 and 24 hour. 460 odd, so better than that. You're under siege. You can't afford anything. We need money. Dirt pass. Oh, what? Hang on a sec, what's that? These are 418. 418. These are 136. 144. 330. 280. 26. When I do this, and I lose a whole. Oh no, I know what happens. Looks like I lose a whole lot of revenue, but I don't. What it probably is the net amount is a gain of 333 minus 430. Is that right? It doesn't sound right. But I bet you that's what it is. It's probably overall where the difference is now just as if we had that there compared to what we had. Because that was full. That's what it'd be. That makes sense, I think. I think it makes sense. Oh, well, skin. I had to then got the last two. She got married. Somebody got blocked. That was a spy, wasn't it? Right, so that means diplomats. Removed.
Yes, my lord.
We're going here?
Yes.
Yes, you're going there.
I shall continue tomorrow. My lord.
You're going up here.
If only I could. As you wish.
Oh, there's a border. It's gone then to Dunedain territory, I think.
Dunedain. Stopping here.
Yeah. Right, one thing I was going to say. You see these generals.
Protect the blood of Numenor!
With their unique bodyguards. You get them at the start of the game.
Captain of Gondor!
Then generals get them. Afterwards, tend to just come with a standard bodyguard.
Protect the blood of Numenor! Oh. Watch for the enemy!
There, see? Standard bodyguard.
Ready your weapons!
So use these guys as an army. They're expensive.
Assail the enemies of
you
Gondor!
Have them anyway, so use them.
Let us set up camp.
Maintain order!
294.
March, men!
394, he gains us 100, just going in. Oh, you stay there then. You take this. Right. We've done what we can. He's heading for Minas. Why? You're doing that the wrong way around. You're sending me your weakest.
I'm gonna stick you!
He's got two old rulers. One raider, one marine guard. And four scout archers. Against a half stack. Oh, it's not a half stack. Nearly half stack up. And we're defending, so I mean we'll win. But this is interesting. This is well matched, probably. Probably not. We'll probably lose Faramir now. Alright, let's end the turn and do battle, because I'm sure they'll attack. There they are. 3-1. Ratio roughly. 2-5, alright. One display hairs. Right. Good luck, Faramir.
Don't let them any further.
What a bunch of mewling puke states. It's a wonder our foes found the battlefield!
Oh, was that it? Alright, look at these at the back. Black Root Rail. No, these are the Ethelian Rages.
Units, await my orders!
Don't let them pass here.
Gondor Militia! Forward!
What? Really? Having a bit of an argument,
forward! Gondor Militia! Archers at the ready!
Are you archers? You come back.
Forward! Move out! Gondor Militia! March! Archer Battalion standing by!
You come back.
Forward! Militia! March, soldiers at the ready!
You come back. Right.
March!
You.
Archer Battalion standing by!
Do I need you for?
Forward! Gondor Militia! Guard this
militia.
Area!
Guard this area!
Gondor Militia!
Guard this area!
Gondor Militia!
Guard this area!
Command. Heal Gondor.
Archers standing by! Archers standing by!
Assemble the men!
The enemy could be near.
Well, they could be, but I think that big black mass of them over there is where they are, to be honest.
Advance.
That's close enough.
Forward.
Oh, really? Come on.
Soldiers!
your battalion at the ready. Go north. Forward. March.
All right. Enough of this. We'll start them and then put them in position. Okay. So.
Steady now.
We don't have stakes.
Want
you in this formation?
March. Go north, militia.
In this formation. Want you? There.
Gondor militia!
Advance!
Oh, these guys are shooting already. Are we shooting at? Oh, okay, yeah. No, don't cease fire. Actually, you stay on the hill, you get a slight...
Forward! Archers at the ready!
Here they come. Sending his raiders for the first time. Who's this? That's a bodyguard. You can hear a lot of fighting going on behind you, but... Oh, that's not moving. Do you know what? If we take out the bodyguard, we can hit the bodyguard. Well, they come. You can. If we kill the general, that's going to really hurt their morale. If you come forward a bit, you could hit the general. No.
Archers at the ready! Move out!
Rangers!
What's happened to this round? Yeah, you take out this gentleman. This ram's just stopped. He's got 1, 2, 3 on this side. No, there's no one here. There's only one on this side. He doesn't look like he's, well, he's in the right position. So there's only 4. I thought I could go with 4, to be honest. See how this general's faring. Okay, one of them coming in.
Archer battalion standing by. Attack!
Oof. Oh. flag standard. There's a bodyguard. There's a bodyguard and there's the general. Gambling everything on this, to be honest. You don't kill the general. All they do is just go come back.
We're under attack! They're attacking us!
Both raiders are taking hits for the ogre. At least we're killing some of them. And he's looking at dead ogre. He's gone by and I hit him. And 22. 21. What have we got here? Raiders. They've got axes. We shield. He's got a sword. He's got like a pick. See the pick? Come back. See the wee pick? We've got pick, axes, and swords. Ooh, look at that old guy. They're big and big and ugly. Look at you. So you got fleas? Right. Oh, these are maulers. What are these? Blades. Oh, I need an axe head. Blood's still on. Feeling so lucky anymore. Thank you guys.
Guard this area!
Guard this area!
Are you out of ammo? You are. Where are you? It's up to you guys, there's three left. Kill that general. I'll do their morale. Look at that hanging valley. Hanging valley. Waterfall. Come. So he's there's no bodyguards left. It's just well, none of the Numenor type bodyguard, just the standard, so this standard bearer and this Uruk and himself. And my archers are missing like the man. Great. He's bloodied though. I don't think this is gonna work. Do you know, I think I needed the accuracy of these boys.
attacking us!
You guys retreated back. So I'm not getting any extra kills now. But I think there's a glitch here because put it on time 6. It's not time 6, it's time 2. It's time 6.
They're attacking us!
Okay, I'm gonna hope this. Yeah, it seems to be a glitch, they're not pushing forward on this ram, so I'll bring it back if anything happens. Well, welcome back. They did nothing. As you can see,
the general's
probably got down to 2. Just him and his flag bearer left.
We're under attack!
We're probably going to run out of either ammo or town. Time! Yeah, I'm running out of time. Kill him.
We're under attack!
The day is done, and we must settle for a small victory.
470 dead anyway. A small victory? I'll take it.
Gondor is victorious! Cowards!
No, we've got plenty of up-and-coming youngsters.